adventurer carefully picked his way through the confines of the dank cave. The flame of his torch flickered and danced in the moist air. He could still hear the distant drums echoing on the faint breeze down the tunnel behind him. Suddenly, his torch went out, and for a moment his world was plunged into darkness. But not complete darkness. There was a faint light ahead, a hazy green tinge light. Shuffling forward, he started as his hand touched the rough outline of vegetation. Wielding his machete, the light grew brighter. Suddenly, he stumbled, falling forward, rolling and rolling into bright sunlight and tall, thick grass. Himself standing in a vast open plain with high mountains in the distance encompassing the vista in a huge crescent. Despite the terrors of the long grass, there was an ominous feeling of vulnerability in this open environment, as if it was some kind of focal point for a devious but as yet unsprung trap. Towards the far end of the plain, a large outcropping could be seen, rising sharply like a dark black mesa. As swiftly as his heart would beat, he made for the higher ground. Adventurer gazed down from the mesa towards the thick jungle that was now between him and the mountains. Mountains that were so much closer now, looming over him like claws, their shadow casting tendrils of darkness stretching towards him over the vast greenery. Yet, looking closer in the distance, he could see a clearing. rising gently from within, was a ghost-like smoke. A welcome? Or a warning? As if they feared to tread further into the valley, lest they disturb something not of this world.
Thank you.